Actually, you started the... Exercises of... Going back. Then you went through the basic. After the basic, the, staccato. Which was one version. And then the second version, we added the gancho with the staccato. And then we moved on to the staccato combination here. The single axis turn. Backward vulture with the knee. I actually have the gancho here too. And then the knee up. No rush. Just take your time. And the last part was the parida, the triple parida. Take your time, softly come here, you sweep, and then you lead her into a sweep. You can actually extend by leading that your right leg here again. And then you lead the lap. One more sweep from here. And then from here you just do the great point. Last one of the bunch. So let me just do the last one more time, and then you're going to do it, and then you can do a practice. So here, just lead it forward, sweep over here. You want to make sure that you have a position, right position and right posture. Sweep back. As she steps here, you turn. See, my right leg is automatically in front of her. So she, you invite her for the other sweep, and from here you do the So that's the kind of summary of the